Vision?
Shh. All know that feeling. Everything is going to be all right.
Sure about that?
Fear is a phantasm conjured by our own mind. You are afraid of a pain that won't come. She promised.
That's Mercer.
Kara!
Tara runs off that way.
Child.
Mistress, we...
Veiled woman.
You are afraid, are you not?
Yes.
What is it that you fear?
You!
I don't know. Death?
You are afraid of dying. But that is not what will happen. None of you will. On the contrary. You will become part of something greater. Death is man's purpose. In the face of time, his life is but a flicker. No more than the batting of an eyelash. And his existence is painless. Born to die. In a world revolving around the same vices, the same mistakes, the same personalities, trapped in an endless cycle. You, however, you are different. You are prepared to give your spark for something greater than yourself. You are on the verge of doing something meaningful. Something real.
Here it goes again, something real.
Meaningful to you. We are sacrificing ourselves so that you can live.
You believe that I need your spark to exist, but you err. I do exist with or without you. And if you refuse, Tara, then this is how it shall be. You are not here because I forced your hand. You never were. You are here because, for once in your life, you want to do something with purpose. Something that matters. Your souls are too frail for peace, and stagnation poisons your minds.
Moving all over.
I am the watcher of the game. I have been for eons, since the beginning of time, when from darkness came light. I do not judge. I do not feel. I merely preserve the underpinnings of your world.
Then it will always continue like that. Eternal conflict. Eternal cycles.
The prospect of this saddens you. But you misunderstand. In every desert, there's a black grain of sand among a billion others.
A billion eventualities.
What do you mean?
Every battle is a new chance. Nobody knows if man will ever overcome his nature, but one day he might. But until that day arrived, she needs to do what she does, else this world would drown in chaos. And this is our purpose, Tara, don't you see? To give her a part of our essence so that she can wander this world.
She doesn't
can
need
go
that, though.
And be yet another meaningless drop of water in the stream of existence, or you can do something that matters. The choice is yours.
Don't do it, Tara. What are you guys running off to?
Blazes! This just isn't possible. They have to be somewhere.
Sorry, Esme. They're gone.
Gone? What do you mean? How do you know?
I had another vision.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I had another vision. Esme?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
So I've told her about all of it.
These visions. How certain are you that they're accurate?
Very. Quite certain. I'm sorry, Esme. Tara's gone. She and the others gave their lives for the Veiled Woman. I don't even know why. Because she said it would continue on even without them. I don't think she even needed them to give their lives, but... she doesn't care either way.
No. No, I don't buy it. Terra wouldn't do something like this. Not for some group of deranged lunatics. Never.
I agree. She wanted to do something that mattered. I can't say how it even mattered.
Something that mattered? This? God damn it. And what about us? What about all those years we spent together? Didn't they matter too? Why, Terra? Why, by the Seven, wasn't that enough? Why couldn't you just be happy for once in your fucking life? I just don't get it. I don't get it.
Me neither. I think the Veiled Women and those cultists manipulated her.
No! They didn't! She had it all! For fuck's sake, do you have the slightest idea what some people are actually going through out there? Day in, day out, they have to fight for their survival. But her? She had it all. A roof over her head. Food, money, people to whom she meant the fucking world! But no, that wasn't enough! It was always about herself, even this! She never wasted a bloody minute even thinking about what it would do to me. Terra, Terra, Terra. It was always about you, and you alone. Something real. Bullshit. This was all about feeding her ego. The ever so sad-looking Eterna girl with the watery eyes. Fuck the rest, right? Fuck what your stupid sadness does to the people around you. I need to go. This is too much. This is just too much.
Hey, I can't move. Asmi, wait! Alright, give her some time. I know I looked in there. Esme didn't take Tara's death well. She ran out of the ruin and left me behind. Perhaps we can meet again once she's calmed down a bit. Well, there's more to explore up there. Seems to be, anyway. Okay, this overlooks the ritual site. $53 coins. Helmet of the Righteous Lasknet? What does that mean? Greater Soul Gem filled, Death Spark rank 3. I probably have that. I know I have the other Death Sparks. Yeah. And what's this I picked up? A helmet. It doesn't sell for that much. Alright, we have more still to explore. Whoop! That was close. Whoop! Oh, I used the wrong one. Ow. Watch out for the trap, guys. Oh, it's a trip wire. I'm not gonna hit it again. I thought it might have been one of those pressure plates. Oh, another trap up here. So it's quite a bit more to these, to this place than at the ritual site. Oh, devour soul, yeah. Look at that. Bear traps. Anything amidst all this stuff? I think all these spikes would be like keeping somebody from getting to something new. Okay. Brother. And there's more traps there. Look at that. Watch out, guys. Anything else around here? Stuck on. Oh, I'm stuck on him! Nothing much here. Oh. Oh, there's a rancid. I don't need those. They're both rancid. Now I got the Orbaya ready. Do your thing. Whoa. More. I actually defeated it. Let me ledge back that. What's up there? Flying around. Beg your pardon. Pardon me. Yeah, I will continue searching this place until I believe we've seen it all. Ring of Shadow. Sneak 17% better. Shock resistance 30. I already have one that gives you 40, so I'd be selling that. Someone already set off that bear trap. This is full of traps, look at that. I heard that. Righteous path. Interesting, they all have these arrows of righteous path. How big is this place? Empty skeleton. Marksman expert book. Eterna arrows. Mud morale, that's the best part. Marksman. Is that... What am I up to with marksman? 47. I think we're supposed to be using adept books. Yeah, I gotta save that. Okay, I'll hold on to this. That. Oh, I hope I can get back. Old Ishmartep nest? Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Sounds foreboding. This place is huge. I got a big hamster wheel here. That's how they power the place. Anything around? Oh, I see that. Tomb Guardian! Oh my god, there's a lot. He's gonna need help. Let me get you down there. You know what? He can't even. Never mind. This way he can shoot ranged. Yeah. A little more helpful in this circumstance. Go forth, defeat our foes. Your stony arm got in the way. Can't reach him that far. Oh no, I'm falling down in here with it. Shadow steel ore. Ew, a sand spider? We killed that too? I don't think I've ever seen that before. A door. Old Ishmartep burial halls? Really? So I guess they will find undead. Thanks for the help. Well, I guess the spiders were defeated easy enough. Or they were killing the spiders because one of their arrows is in it. Seems like this whole battle royal just came about. Because I did see a lot of targets and they seemed to disappear pretty quickly. Well, if you want spider eggs, this is a good place to get them. Ooh, backpack. Firebolt rank 2. I probably have that one. Oh no. There we go. You'd think the spikes would, like, be put in front of something to guard it, but no. No. No, no. Alright, so this is a small area. But just... Old Ishmartep nest. So it was a nest of spiders. So now we got burial halls. I hope we can get out of this place. Oh, there's more. Ow. Sorry. Watch out behind you. Go get him. I He still has 15. They always have 15, even though they use the arrows or not. More that way. Oh, brother, and more that way. Oh, interesting. Oh, and there's this part overlooking with a bridge. This place is huge. We'll go this way. Oh, that scared me. I didn't know what that was all of a sudden. Another one! Don't let him get away! Oh, I see him. Oh! Oh! No! It can't end this like this! It can't end like this! No! What? Oof! Complete chaos. I love it. Did I lose him? Oh, he's still, I still got him. Ooh, interesting. Now can I explore this place? Oh, wait. I want to use these up. Four coins. Sure are gaining on our Arrows of the Righteous Path collection. Take a I got a sphere. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Wait, no. I can sell it for 10 gold. Huh. It doesn't even look like a sphere, it looks like just a swirling bit of gas or something. Weird. Maybe it's something I can sell to what's his name in the temple, the Relata temple. What's his name again? Sion Gustav? Pyrian or Sterling objects? I don't know if it's a Pyrian or Sterling object. Some of them might have fallen down because I think there was more of them than that. Alright, so... Interesting, though. Interact with container. Oh, we're supposed to put the spheres here, maybe? Oh, induces key master. Awesome. And there's this... This must lead back down to... where we were. Oh! Can I get that? And then there's... we came from there, right? Let us back to the nest. Right, we didn't go this way. Oh! Oh crap. Oof. Thank God I brought you here. So maybe you have to get another sphere from down this way. I'm gonna have the storm elemental ready, or soil or whatever. Seems like it should be storm elemental. Oh, there's another sphere. Seems like a trap, but... Yep, another sphere. Place is creepy, I really don't like it that much. Was that it? That's it? Okay. Seems well explored except for that over there. I'm close to dying a few times, seems like. He had a different look to him when I look at him. Oh. Sphere removed. Thought I heard a ghost. Oh. Oh wow.